What we're trying to do is change our relationship to everything, and therein lies our freedom. The point is not appreciating meditation practice from afar. The point is breathing life into it, making it real. As difficult as the circumstances are, we are meeting it from a different place. It's a process of awareness and kindness. We say the healing is in the return, not in never having wandered to begin with. We let go and we start over.